billowing black smoke as flames shot two stories into the air.
That was the scene along One Omaha Street overnight. KETV News Watch 7's David Earl live right now on this breaking news. Good morning, David.
Good morning to you, John. Those flames no longer shooting way up into the air right now, but the fire department does remain on the scene. In fact, just about 10 minutes ago, they finished up a flare-up here. Fire department officials on the scene telling me those flare-ups have been common here at this fire as they're working to make sure it is all under control this morning. Considerably fewer firefighters here right now than were earlier this morning. Right now, they are waiting for this building to cool off before they can start the investigation into what caused this. Take a look. Here is what firefighters found when they arrived at 73rd and Maple. Our cameras rolling to capture the frantic scene around 11 p.m. Huge flames, billowing black smoke pouring out of what used to be Keystone Pharmacy. You'll remember that name from a few years ago, and what is now a bookstore. The roof collapsed and the firefighters had to back off the building. Omaha's new fire chief, Bernie Kanger, he was out here telling us 30 to 40 of his firefighters were at this for more than 2 hours.
We had exposures or buildings on three sides of this building with heavy fire involvement, with one of the apartment complexes being to the east of this structure.
Right now, we know everyone in that apartment complex is okay. Their power was knocked out. In fact, OPPD crews are here right now fixing the transformer. As the fire developed around 11 p.m. last night, Omaha police shut down Maple Street in both directions between 72nd and 75th. Right now, police are still here blocking one westbound lane of 75th as firefighters do remain on the scene to figure out what exactly caused this and make sure it doesn't flare up again this morning. We're live at 73rd and Maple. David Earl, KETV News Watch 7. John, back to you.
All right, David, thank you.